Hi, I'm Morgan. I studied a diploma in aviation and now I'm a helicopter pilot at Airwork Helicopters and for Matt Wright Explore the Wild. So when I was younger, my parents bought me a trial introductory flight in a helicopter. I went and did that on my birthday and just fell in love with it after that. So I found TAFE Queensland and decided I wanted to finish my commercial helicopter license. First 3 months of the course is learning the theory behind helicopters, aerodynamics, meteorology, the weather. So after that 3 months, you get in the chopper and it's 3 months of everyday flying after that. TAFE Queensland just allows people to get through and be what they want to be. For me personally, it was the financial structure that TAFE Queensland offered. I was able to leave full-time work, come and study, support my family at the same time and walk away with a commercial license. And no other platform allows you to do that, so TAFE Queensland's done a really good job. About a month before I finished my commercial license, the owners of the company came up to me and asked if I would like to start working here straight after, and I started teaching people how to fly pretty much. I love teaching, I love being able to pass on the skills that I was taught here and showing students the day-to-day and how we actually operate. So a day working for Matt's never the same. It can range from building crocodile pens to transferring our guests from all of our tourism spots, not to mention doing heli fishing tours. The highlight's always seeing, you know, the smile on people's faces when you take them for a fly and they get to experience what we experience every day.